Hello everyone, have a good day. Welcome to online class from Blue Stars Higher Secondary School. This is the class for 4th standard, subject English and topic run. Students, today we are going to read a poem, A Run, which you have already learnt in your previous class. So now take page number 38 in your English textbook. The poem Run. Students, while I'm reading, keep your finger in your particular board. Poem name Run. Away from the city and into the sun, out to the country, run, 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 run in the raindrops, run neath the trees, run little races. With each little breeze, run down the hillside, run up the lane, run through the meadow, then run back again, run and be merry all through the day. Run to the country, away, away. A writer of the poem, Mary Daunt. New words, raindrops, neat, breeze, hillside, meadow, Mir. Students, you have to read till your reading good. Thank you.